civilization. The ancient civilization that I chose to talk about is the Phoenician civilization. Phoenicia was an ancient civilization originating in the east coast of the Mediterranean, primarily located in modern Lebanon. The Phoenicians were people who occupied the eastern Mediterranean. Their major cities were Tyre, Sidon, Byblos, and Beirut. The Phoenicians produced a script of their own, the Phoenician alphabetic script of 22 letters. Their best invention, which was used in Byblos in the 15th century, and it was written from right to left. Religious practice in Phoenicia varied by city, each having its own deity or deities. Among them, Herbal and Baalat in Byblos, Melkar in Tyre, and Ashmun in Sidon. Phoenicians were people who first traded wood, flour, wine, dyes, and decorative objects. Ivory and wood carving became their specialties. They were interested in metal crafts, writing, and art. They were the first people who built ships in order to trade goods. Because they traded all over the Mediterranean world, they ate very well. Their diet included olives, olive oil, cheese, garlic, honey, fish, lamb, goat, soup, and a lot more. Thank you for listening.